I'm WLKY meteorologist Susanne Horgan. Hope you're having a great Saturday. Here's what you can expect for today. We will hold on to the risk of a few showers and thunderstorms for today, improving weather for tomorrow. In fact, it looks absolutely beautiful with temperatures recovering into the lower 80s and less humidity, a very pleasant day. Unsettled conditions return as we head late into Tuesday and into Wednesday. Taking a look at your forecast for today, notice showing a few scattered rain showers out there during your mid-morning hours. As we head into the afternoon hours, it's not out of the question as that actual cold front slides through the region for us to see a few scattered rain showers. We'll continue to hold on to the risk of rain as we head into the 8 o'clock hour tonight, mainly for our southern communities. And then it looks like on Sunday, absolutely beautiful weather will prevail with plenty of sunshine, temperatures in the lower 80s, and much less as far as humidity is concerned as well. Throughout the day on Monday, we'll see a few more clouds roll into the region, but we are anticipating dry skies. Into Tuesday, perhaps late Tuesday into Wednesday, we'll have another chance of shower and thunderstorm activity. Your forecast for today, high temperatures recover to right around 87 degrees, partly sunny skies, and again, the risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity will be with us. Here's a look at our extended forecast. We are expecting temperatures to top out at about 87 degrees for today. A few locations will remain cooler than that. 82 degrees on Sunday, less humid, lower 80s on Monday and Tuesday. High temperatures right around 88 degrees, 86 on Wednesday.